Don't use this fucking pink noise trick you see everywhere to mix. Do yourself a favor and learn to use reference tracks instead. It might seem like a helpful technique as a complete noob if you have no idea how to level your mix, but in my opinion, your mixes can easily sound lifeless and fucking boring if you do this. I mean, you're basically recreating the frequency response of pink noise with your track. That can't sound that interesting. Also, in the long run, do you really want to deep fry your brain by listening to fucking pink noise for hours whenever you try to mix? Better learn to mix using reference tracks from the start, like the fucking pros do. Pick a fully produced track as your reference track. It should sound fucking great and be in a similar style to your track. Put it in your DAW and boom! Not sure how loud your vocals should be in relation to your guitar? No problem, compare the elements of your mix to the reference track and go from there.